Hello, people of the internet, and welcome to yet another stream for this LEGO Star Wars week. Hasn't been a full week. I would have liked to have got a stream in on the Monday. And no stream tomorrow night, but we'll get one in tonight and on Saturday, and then we'll kind of pepper it in next week a little bit. I mean, there's still a lot of this game left. I don't want to do a whole week of it again next week, but I don't know. There's still a lot to do, so we'll see. But welcome in, Barto. How are you tonight? We're going to get going here with some more LEGO Star Wars. And there we go. And Crisp as well. What's up? It looks like my mic is a little sensitive, but I guess not too much. I don't know. I didn't really play much in between. I just ran around this afternoon a little bit while my little one was playing Minecraft, and I collected some more bricks and studs on Tatooine. So I really didn't do much, but I did just start it back up. No, I haven't had time with work today and everything and picking her up. I haven't had a chance to edit any of that stuff at all. But we'll get to it. And G-Shot is here as well. Nice. We got a little crew here. So let's get to it. Get going, because we're starting a little bit later than I had originally hoped. I wanted to start at, well, originally 7:30 or 8. And I thought, well, maybe 8:30, because my daughter's mom was going to pick her up. And then she got here at like 8:40. And then, oh, well. But let's get going. We started out episode 3 right away. So let's go. Find the Chancellor. First, we're going to smash some stuff. But how was your all these days? Nice. Ooh, we got baddies. R2. Nice, I can hit him.
Intruders!
Useless Jedi! You've arrived too late, and now you're...
Nah.
Can you get us out of here?
R2's got us.
Now then, R2, lead the way.
I hope he knows what he's doing.
Lift.
Shouldn't have doubted it, Master.
Here we go. Oh, wait, what? Here we go.
This is our union
break. Smash. Ooh. Sure, why not? We're here. A big hole. I didn't have to do it that much, but it worked. Ooh.
Jedi Inchmites! Give them!
You can see your answer.
Die.
Oh, big strong Jedi need help from their feet.
Your games are pathetic. You'll never save the
Chancellor. Oh, this is the way we're supposed to go?
Where to now, R2?
Oh, well, hold on a second. I didn't realize that. Oh, I should have just done the other one. If I do that. So, I mean, that starts that up and turns that off? No. One of those stids. Okay, I guess I have to go this way. That was right the first time. Thanks, R2.
Nice rope, Jedi. Your mommy buying it for you.
No, you idiot. My mom died. Oops, sorry, Obi. Oh, they can use force powers as well? That's pretty cool. Wait. Can I not? That's four. Oh, to get over. Jump over it. Ooh, just got through. I'm dying again here, but that's alright. They're starting right out with an actual level with True Jedi and all that. Ooh, is that a purple one? Ooh, that's a good one. That's good. No, Homer, the forks. Use the forks. Oh, we got another bones. And I got a mini kit piece somehow. Take it. Oof, I am just about dead.
You're close. Sends Count Dooku.
As do I. Let's press on.
Yep.
The core is being blocked.
Destroy the cars. Oh, shh, now.
We don't have time for more distractions. We have to get to the Chancellor.
I understand. Ooh.
Right on cue.
Ah, that's funny. It even looked like R2 with the hand. It had his colors.
I think R2 is starting to enjoy this. You glad he came along now? Why?
That's funny, R2. There's the chamber. Need more studs though first, dude. Can I get that too? It's not that much. Oh well. Can I lift that? Oh yeah, and then I can throw it as an explosive. Is Lemon. What's up, Lemon? That's cool, yeah. I wonder if I pick something up and go into the cutscene. What will it do? Strat. Speedrunning strat.
We're here. Chancellor!
Your head off, dude. There you go.
You all right?
You're not at school tomorrow. Why?
Captain Dooku.
I've been looking forward to this.
Why? Nice. Superhero landing. Count Dooku. Good Friday tomorrow, and my school doesn't have school. Oh, nice.
Good. Twice the pride, double the fall.
Lock, damn it.
Get help, young match for him. He's a Sith Lord. Chancellor Palpatine.
Sith Lords are our speciality. Sith Lord, oh, especially. I wish she wouldn't be locked on. That was funny. But yeah, it's kind of annoying that it's locked onto him. Oh, it's the Super Battle Bird talking.
It's like, who's that? There it is.
Now use it.
You'll pay for what you did to me.
What, cutting off your hand? Yeah, you're fine.
Droids, please attend to our esteemed guest.
So after all that, the droids killed me?
You'll be having it all yours.
Take out one, and another returns in.
Yeah, so it automatically locks on. Oh, that's a new one.
What's the do in Dooku?
What's the do in Dooku? I want to pick up that and throw it at him. Yeah, there we go. Oh, nice. Oh, hello. Can't see because it's locked onto Dooku. Oof. I do like that it is a little difficult. I mean, the only downfall is that you just lose studs, but you can collect most of them again. So it's not the biggest loss. That's why I'm not upgrading all of my stuff. That's why I'm not upgrading my skill trees and all that, because it's like, I don't want extra health. I don't want all of that, just because I want it to be a little bit of a... Alright, let's get out of here. This is annoying. Oh, wait, no. I gotta get all these first.
Do you need me to lend you a hand?
I'm stuck. Get down.
Don't rise, quick action.
Okay.
Because of the arm.
Still trying to figure out all of the combos. Oops, sorry. I'm really close to True Jedi. Oh yeah, that'll be good. Yep. I'll be Anakin. That should get us real close. Where else can we get some studs at? Up here and fight some of these droids, even though it's in my way. I don't want to fight Dooku. I want to get studs. Right. All right, screw it. Screw it. Maybe the whatever happened to Dooku's saber, I wonder.
Jedi scum.
General Grievous.
Yeah, we'll probably have to escape too, so we'll have to get not some studs that way. But yeah, what happened to Dooku's saber? Is there a canon story to that? I don't know. No, I guess we don't get to escape. It's pretty cool. He was jumping around in all the places. It's not. You star Ubers. Star Ubers.
appointing you to be my personal representative.
Just cut right to it.
The Jedi Council.
The Council elects its own members. They'll never accept this.
I think
I was so close to true Jedi on all three of them. Need you.
Another happy landing.
More Dang. Than you knew.
So close.
Chancellor Palpatine.
Surely with Count Dooku gone, the war will now come to an end.
The Senate will vote to continue.
We didn't even see him in episode 2.
As long as Grievous is alive.
Oh, Anakin.
Aha!
I've missed you, Padme.
Something wonderful has happened.
That's wonderful.
What are we gonna do?
Anakin!
I don't care if they know we're married.
Anakin!
Yeah, we saw Dooku. He was the boss. Wait, what? I don't know what you meant by Yo Star Ubers. I don't know what that is. What does that mean? Why is this glitching out? Alright, so we got free play. We were so freaking close. Like, maybe 50 more at that. Beep boop. Backup, Civil War, Wet Floor. None of them. Was Grievous called a space Uber? Oh, I didn't see that. One minikit piece. All right, so there's a lot more of exploring to do on all of these
personally
levels.
Appointed to the council by Palpatine.
Grand Cody, nice.
Of course, Master. It'll be interesting to see what all of you old Jedi get up to in there.
Huh. We aren't all as old as Yoda, you know. But with age comes wisdom, Anakin. Never forget it.
Even with it in English without mobile
can't
mode.
Can't wait to finally put an end to this war.
I still one step missing time, Anakin. Stuff they're saying. Okay, so report to the Jedi Council. All right. It's not where I need to go. Oh, the taxi. It's weird that it doesn't have it tracking though on my screen. That's weird.
Get you where you need to be.
Jedi Temple.
Have a smooth trip. Hope you don't get raided on the way.
Bump, 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 bump. Yes, why isn't this tracking? Really weird. Waypoint arrows, regions. See, I turned that off and it's still showing it. So it must be part of their bug fixes they're doing. Because, yeah, I turned this off so I won't know where to plug stuff in. To make it a little harder. Oh. Huh. But yeah, that's weird that it's not showing me where I need to go. I kind of hope this is the right way. Is this just permanently bugged for me now? Since we had that problem? I was playing earlier today and it wasn't bugged. This is the Jedi Archives. But this isn't the temple. This won't be the temple either. There should be the briefing room. I mean, Oh, nope, temple.
There you are.
Never mind.
Shall we commence this meeting of the Jedi Council?
Yeah, see, that what that part wasn't loaded either. So, yeah, there's some glitches.
But we do not grant you the rank of master.
What?
How can you be on the council and not be a master?
Take a seat, young Skywalker.
Yeah. Take a seat.
The council wants you to report on all the Chancellor's dealings. We want to know what he's up to.
I understand.
We have surveyed all systems in the Republic, but have found no sign of General Grievous.
Hiding in the Outer Rim, Grievous is.
Master Kenobi should go.
Huh?
I agree.
Aye.
What about the droid attack on the Wookiees?
Yoda will take a battalion of clones to reinforce the Wookiees on Kashyyyk. May the Force be with us all.
Commander Cody reporting for duty, sir. What's our mission?
Master Yoda believes General Grievous
is hiding waypoints
somewhere
showing
in the
up.
Outer Rim. To locate General Grievous, we'll fly to the planet Utapau for now. There we can refuel and plan our search.
Copy that.
How's he got? Alright, nice. Not rapid fire or anything, but... What's his, attack? I'm supposed to grapple. Nah, cool. Alright, so I'm just gonna have to remember where stuff is, because, yeah, the waypoints aren't showing up now. Oh, well. Is it because I started another one on Tatooine and... That why? Active mission. I had the side mission active. No, the main one is there. Another happy landing. Well, here I can see all of the places. Kefber. Is that from Mando? Mustafar Naboo. Sana. Takodana. Tatooine. Utapau. Yavin 4. Capital ship. There was a Tatooine. Oh, the Judlum Wastes. I had that. And I had tracks and I turned it off. Maybe that will reinitiate my waypoints. No. I'm just gonna have to remember.
Planet Transit Service. We'll get you where you need to be.
And yeah, there's a lot of folks here, which is nice. I like that. I like that a lot. Alright, hopefully this is the right way. It's the green. Level mode. Out on. Oh, just lets me play the. Oh, have we seen those before on other levels? Alright, let's roll. Look at all these other planets. There's a lot more planets here than what's on the side mission quest thing. Definitely. We'll do the space first. Oh, I'm pulling cargo behind me too because of the quest that I accepted from Biggs, Tatooine, which I can't do yet because we don't have Yavin 4 unlocked. So we're gonna have that. We're gonna have that behind us now.
Hey, the ship is mine now, you hear? Besides, you couldn't even catch me if you wanted to.
Yeah, I can.
This is easy. There's no way you'll catch me.
It's definitely glitched because his health isn't showing up on screen. It's luckily it shows around the actual ship itself. Disney released such a product. I don't know. It's technically not Disney, though. All right, so dog fight. I honestly didn't know that they blew ships, the Geonosians. I guess they do, but we never saw them fly them in space. We just saw Dooku fly one. And I like them because they have purple lasers, which is pretty cool. Another one there? All right, let's go get the S-ray. Okay, there, that shows up with the health. Give me them 5 bricks. Go. Go. Can I speed up at all? There was another dog fight? Alright. Ooh, this
Prepare
is new.
To be destroyed.
Cool. Seize the capital ship in the green sphere to claim it for your own.
Prepare to engage.
All right, let's go. Encounter left, but oh, I thought it was the same thing. Not mean to speed up. I hit the wrong freaking button. Got all the guns, it looks like. Spinning, that's a good trick. Are they to shoot the guns off the thing and that's considered capturing it? I guess. Ow. Oh, cool. Available for takeover. What does this mean? This is cool. Is this like something we can travel on or something? Did you do this, G-Shot?
Yeah, C4F5 solved in 60 seconds, and he's got old programming. The meatbags are gonna sail straight through.
This looks like a job for Cody.
Allow me to handle
this. This is easy.
Oops.
Target engaged. Fire!
Sorry, everyone.
Come on, Kenobi. No better than that.
Or so if I... Oh, so that's a better way to use it. Oh, he doesn't duck out of cover right away, though. Still not as fast. It's a nice little side quest that I wasn't expecting. I wasn't expecting to finish episode 3 tonight anyways.
Oh, no! I have been found! I hope you do not pursue me. Luckily, the direction in which I am fleeing is unforeseeable.
What with all the gross foods and stuff? Sorry, we again.
Fools! My genius and cunning are unparalleled. Now you will suffer at the hands of my unbeatable
Nunotuk. The hell? Well, we need to put something in there as well as that one. Of course, it's telling us, hey, you need to. Showing me where I can put things in, and I told it not to show me that because I want it to be a. More difficult problem. Anyone hiding eggs? No, I'm gonna be working this weekend. And plus it's my daughters and her moms for Yeah. Nope. What? Did you move off of that? Oh, no, I need to do that. No, well, we're opening up a new store in a week. So, all hands on deck right now. Well, we're there. installing the fixtures next week. And we are moving with the U-Haul starting the middle of next week. And then the week after that, completely moving everything. And then the weekend after next is when we officially open. Well, that's nice that the health doesn't fill it up a lot too, so that's a nice little addition. Again, making it a little bit more difficult.
Let's make it quick.
But again, when you die, you only lose, you know, studs, so it's not really the end of the world. And by playing it a little bit this afternoon, I learned that that Y attack literally pops up right after you attack somebody. So you gotta pretty much hit Y like right after your first initial attack. It still doesn't work all the time. I just don't know exactly how to do it, but I wonder if I have to hold it down, because see, like I did it there, but it didn't let me do it, so I don't know. Am I supposed to be going after this guy and hitting him? I think I'm supposed to try to catch up to him and hit him. Yeah, he just goes around in a circle. Yeah. Reminds me of the announcer's voice from Spaceballs.
Jedi, I should know something.
Come on, catch up. Once you hit him once, yeah. New ship unlocked. Nice. If you want to buy the capital ship, you can buy it later from the holo project. So I took it over, but I still have to buy it. Oh no. But okay, so now I have the ability to buy it. That's kind of cool, that a little mini game to unlock it. All right, I'll take it. I will take it. All right, so we still had another encounter to do. The use of the classic. Another one again? What? Well, I don't need to take it over again. Basically, if I just want more practice. Kind of weird.
Not
so fast. This is my last Roger. But yeah, the use of the original trilogy music is nice.
All ships attack! We will destroy you and your ship.
Ta-da! Sweet. Well, I can just keep. Oh, that's just that. I don't want to do that again. And then this is just another. Oh, so I can just get, okay, I don't need to do those. I thought... Alright. Controller battery's low. What are you talking about? Oh, crap. Well, okay. Oh, well, this is loading. Let me run and get this real quick. Oh, I didn't have a player two. There we go. Sweet. Utapow. Pow City. Pow, pow, pow. Shoot him up. Shoot him up. Pow. Now this is a full on, exploration. Sweet. Thousands of battles.
Greetings, young Jedi.
I should like to use your city as a base as I search nearby systems for General Grievous.
Yes, he is here. 10th level. Thousands of battle droids.
Texts.
Call for backup.
It won't be long before the army.
Hello there.
Trakas here.
Say the line. Say the line.
To the Mustafar system in the Outer Rim. You will be safe there.
Hello there.
Yeah. He said it.
Your move.
What the hell?
You fool. I have been trained in your juggernauts. My Count Dooku.
There it is. Let's do it. It's just boss fight right away. Heck, block, throw lights over here. I really wish we'd get rid of that.
Yes, that's okay. I believe so.
See, this doesn't have me locked onto him. Oh, yeah, I guess it does. Never mind. Why have, well, I'm gonna say, why have the three different
I don't think so.
Versions of health? Why not just have one health bar that goes down slower? But I guess the different stages, yeah, that's right. I hope you can unlock his vehicle in this game. I'd love to ride that thing around.
Looks like he has backup.
I'll be dead.
Nice. Teamwork, buddy.
There has to be a way to get Grievous back down here.
Smack.
You are a bold one.
Must be able to do combos with that and B and A and Y.
I
Cody, you're gonna do anything? Just stand there.
I am in charge of the greatest droid army in the galaxy!
You're Dooku's glorified.
I'm not even getting close to full Jedi at all. True Jedi. I'm not even a third of the way there. More in this.
Droids! Get this Jedi fool!
Roger, roger.
I want those studs first. Then I will come back and kick your butts.
We mustn't lose sight of General Grievous.
Can I attack these guys? I jump down here. Ooh, I can. Oh, not all the way down though. Oh, ooh, Hoipo. What do you mean by Hall? Darth Hall? Just log me out of the chat and then back in. That's weird. My chat application logged out and then logged back in. Oh yeah, it disconnected and reconnected. Anyways, that's fine. No, it's that one over there. Yeah, going up with the saber. Hey, no, stop showing me tutorials. I said only new ones. It's really annoying. Not really annoying, but I mean, I know how to do it. I want to just enjoy the game now. There, am I supposed to go up there? He's up, so yeah, I'm guessing I do have to go up. Alright, we'll go up in a second. Once again, what do I have to press to them? Oh, that's how. We go down. Rope walk. Ooh. How do I do this? This is new. Nice little Jedi run action. You're not giving me a prompt. You didn't give me a prompt, so I couldn't do it. What the hell? Maybe I was meant to lose that one? But, oh well. Yeah. Oh, I had a combo, 45 combo going. Does it still go? No. Bye, Grievous. Shoot him. He takes him out in the movie. Full Jedi or hungry Jedi? Oh, full Jedi. Good job, Cody. Oh, why is he over here? Sorry, Cody. Yeah, I do like this. You can just go right into doing a melee attack and then boom, right into throwing the saber at somebody. Sweet. Sweet, sweet, sweet. Why do I have to do this? Do I have to do this? I don't know why I would have to do that. Dang, I can't. Oh, so it's here. Oh, I can't actually fight these guys out here. More guys just come out of nowhere though, so okay, that's fine. Oh, alright, looks nice, looks nice. Ride it? I can use this? My own guys, but what would be the point? Oh, here we go. That's fun. I didn't know this was a thing. I wouldn't even have thought to do this, I guess. What I mean. But I don't see any bad guys. I don't see any bad. Oh, no, no, that's, they're all good guys. Except for that one. Oh, there we go. I'm not gonna be able to actually shoot any down because they're not in the screen long enough. Screw it. Let's go. Okay, so to do this thing. Oh, okay. I just need to attach higher up. Ah, I was trying to do that without getting hit. Again, I didn't lose too much. Long fight.
You need to draw Grievous out with some supporting fire. Cody, can you call for reinforcements?
I should be able to get a signal out from that communications tower.
Do, 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 do. Do, do, do. Come on up, buddy. We're getting there, we're close. I think I should be able to do this with him, right? Gold stuff against blasters? No. Silver stuff is Imperial guys that have bombs. But gold stuff must be something else. Viney is just the littlest hole on that, and the thing blows up. Build away.
Once I get to that communications tower, reinforcements will be on the way.
Go, buddy. All right, so it does have to get close, at least in the thing. Enough. Can't just hit it as quick as possible.
All units come in. We need an LA-AT to provide supporting fire. ASAP.
That'd be kind of cool if that actually happened in the movie. He was hiding out and the thing comes in and shoots at him.
He means you, Cody.
Pretty cool. So close to True Jedi. So close. Ooh, panels up here too? Oh, here we go. Close, 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 close. Purposefully avoiding him so I can go break stuff. I just wish it wouldn't lock on, though. Alright, as long as I'm not close, I can do it without being locked on. Because getting True Jedi now is the easiest thing, because then I don't have to worry about just something I don't have to worry about to do when I replay. And I can just worry about finding all of the breaks and pieces and whatnot. Pizza time. Come on. Gotta get it. It's just right there. Just right there. Oh. Come on, there's gotta be something else I can destroy. Seriously? Right down here. Get everything down here.